हेलो वेलकम अगेन। वी आर सॉल्विंग गेट 2023 मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग पेपर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 53। ए पार्ट प्रोड्यूस इन हाई वॉल्यूम इज डाइमेंशन एज शोन। द मशीनिंग प्रोसेस मेकिंग दिस पार्ट इज नोन टू बी स्टैटिकली इन कंट्रोल बेस्ड ऑन सैम्पलिंग डाटा। द सैम्पलिंग डाटा शोज दैट बी वन फॉलोज ए नॉर्मल डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन विद ए मीन ऑफ 20 mm एंड ए स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन ऑफ 0.3 mm, while D2 follows a normal distribution with a mean of 30 mm and a standard deviation of 0.4 mm. An inspection of dimension C is carried out in a sufficiently large number of parts to be considered under 6 sigma process control. The upper limit of dimension C should be -1, rounded up to 1 decimeter. So this is your D1, this is C. You can see that D1 plus C is your D2. Okay. So, standard deviation of sigma, standard deviation of D2 is sigma D2. So, sigma D2 square will be equal to sigma D1 square plus sigma C square. Or we can say sigma C is root of sigma D2 square minus sigma D1 square. Okay, so, sigma C is 0.264 and mean D1m plus Cn or mean dimensions are summation of this mean dimension is equal to sigma D2 and D2 is your 35 mm and this D1 is 20, so mean C is 6 mm and standard deviation of sigma C is 0.2645. Okay. So upper limit of C will be mean dimension plus according to 6 sigma 15 plus 6 into sigma C. So that will be your 16.587. Okay. So that is the formula used, C plus sigma 6 sigma C. Because we have to find out 6 sigma limit. So this is C plus 6 sigma C.